Hare Krishna. It's after 21 years that Harna Sandhu has managed to bring home the Miss Universe crown to India. So naturally, everybody is very happy and the whole country is congratulating her. This appreciation for beauty is stemming actually from our forgotten relationship with the original beautiful person, the Supreme Absolute Truth, Lord Krishna. About Lord Krishna's beauty, the Srimad Bhagavatam says, Yasyananam makara kundala charu karna bhrajat kapola subagam savilasahasam. Krishna's beautiful face is so attractive. His ears are beautiful. His ears decorated with shark-shaped earrings make him even more beautiful. And his shining cheeks, it expands his beauty even more. And the best part of his beautiful face is his mild smile. And when the residents of Vrindavan look upon Krishna's face, what do they go through? The Bhagavatam says that Nityotsavam Drishibhi Pibantyo Natatrupur. Every day they would drink in the beauty of Krishna through their eyes, but Natatrupur, they would never get satiated. On the other hand, Nityotsavam, they would experience a festival of beauty every moment that they would gaze upon Krishna's lotus face. So much so, Naryo Narasya Kupita Nimesha, they became angry at the creator for creating eyes with eyelids which would keep blinking and momentarily obstructing their view of the beautiful face of Krishna. In this world, we have to have a beauty pageant every year, and every year we need a new face. But in the spiritual world, in Goloka Vrindavan, Krishna is the central beauty. Every day, every moment, everybody there does nothing but look upon the lotus face of Krishna, and they experience such bliss that it is a festival every moment. Every moment is a beauty pageant happening. The beauty of Krishna is such that once somebody has seen Krishna's beauty, then no other beauty will attract you. Every other beauty will become insignificant in comparison. So, if you really want to experience the bliss of beauty, then make Krishna the goal of your life. And how to get to see Krishna's beautiful face, just like you and I are seeing each other? Chant Hare Krishna, read Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam, and experience the pure joy of pure beauty. Hare Krishna.